Let us discuss about emergency contraceptive pills. Emergency contraceptive pill, in the sense, these are the contraceptives that are used if there is coitus, or I mean unexpected coitus, or when there is rape. So in unexpected coitus and in rape, we can use these emergency contraceptive pills to prevent pregnancy, right? To prevent pregnancy or to prevent conception, we use these emergency contraceptives. Let's see the various drugs we have under for this emergency coitus, right? Let's see them. The first one we have here is levonorgestrel. We'll write it again. Levonorgestrel. Second one is, there is a method called Yuzpe method. Third, we have Uliprystal. Fourth, we have one drug called Mifepristone. These are the various drugs we have. Let's discuss one by one. Here, one thing that we have to remember is, Except Uliprystal, all these drugs, levonorgestrel, Yuzpe method, mifepristone, these are all used within 72 hours of coitus. Okay, so these all, levonorgestrel, Yuzpe method, and mifepristone, these should be used within 72 hours of coitus, right? Whereas if a pistol can be used within 120 hours. So now let's dig deep into these drugs, the dosage forms. So if you talk about levonorgestrel, usually the dose is 0.75 milligrams. We have to give two doses 12 hours apart. Okay, we have to give 2 doses 12 hours apart, or otherwise we can give 1.5 milligrams single dose. This is about levonorgestrel. As I told you, levonorgestrel should be used within 72 hours, right? So in two types of doses we can use. One is 0.75 milligrams, 2 doses, 12 hours apart, or we can use 1.5 milligrams single dose. Clear? This is about levonorgestrel. Now let's see Yuzpe method. In Yuzpe method, we use two drugs. What are these drugs? The drugs are levonorgestrel, and other is ethanol estradiol. The dose of levonorgestrel here is 0.5 milligrams. The dose of ethanol ergastiol is 0.1 milligrams, right? As I told you, this should be used within 72 hours, right? Should be used within 72 hours. right? This is about USP method. In USP method, we have two drugs. One is levonorgestrel, second one is ethylene estradiol. The dose of levonorgestrel is 0.5 milligrams, whereas the dose of ethylene estradiol is 0.1 milligrams. This should be used within 72 hours, right? This is about USP method. Now third is uliprostol. Uliprostol. The dose of uliprostol is 30 milligrams. 30 milligrams. And it is single dose, right? Single dose. And it should be used within 120 hours, right? This is about uliprostol. And the last one is mifepristone. Mifepristone. The dose here is 600 milligrams. 600 milligrams. As I told you, it should be used within 72 hours, and it is single dose. Okay. This is about emergency contraceptive pills. Thank you for watching.